Anytime society figures out how to do something better, faster, or more efficient, the overall economy wins. Today, we're really at the dawn of a new age where data, intelligence, technology are all converging, and automation is at the center of it. If you think of automation, what you're really able to do is come to market faster with products, better inventory management, less product defects, all which add a bottom line kicker to companies' profitability. So today with automation, what you're seeing is companies can earn more dollars, more operating profit dollars, without the need for higher revenues, as they're just, the processes are more efficient. True manufacturing automation is still at the very early stages of adoption. If you take the automotive industry, for example, on the welding side, they are about 90% automated. But on the assembly side, it is still very people intensive. Only about 20 to 30% of the process is automated. The electronics sector is even less automated. As a point of an example, Apple, only in the last year, has put tremendous resources into automating their manufacturing process, which really, when you think about it, will create less product liability, less product defects, and better inventory management. In addition, while we all love fast, free online shipping, underneath the surface, companies like FedEx and UPS are embarking on a decade-long investment capital project to truly automate their distribution centers. In the next few years, if you look at a large distribution facility from FedEx, for example, outside of loading and unloading the package onto a truck, they will not be touched by a human being. This will create tremendous efficiencies and just allow companies to become faster and faster to get products to the consumer.